This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. East Cross Route ECR is a dual carriageway road constructed in East London as part of the uncompleted Ringway 1 as part of the London Ringways plan drawn up the 1960s to create a series of high-speed roads circling and radiating out from central London. The road was constructed between 1967 and 1973 and runs from Hackney Wick in northeast London, through the Blackwall Tunnel, to Kidbrooke in southeast London. The ECR was initially designated as part of the A102, but has subsequently been partially renumbered so that sections of it are now the A2 and A12. Contents 1 Route 2 History 3, see also 4 references 5 External links. Route at its northern end, the ECR A12 follows part of the route of the former North London Railway between the closed Victoria Park and Old Ford stations. The railway junction at Victoria Park, where the still open section of the North London line to Stratford station diverged, was reconstructed to permit the construction of the junction with the non-dual carriageway section. Of the A102 and the A106 and A115 roads, above which the line passes the branch track to the docks that ran alongside the ECR to Old Ford, which had been used only for freight since the 1940s, was subsequently closed and lifted in the early 1980s at Bow Road. The junction with the A11 involves a triple-layer junction, Bow Interchange. The ECR passes through in a cutting below an interchange roundabout, whilst the A11 passes above on a flyover south of this junction. The ECR passes Bromley by Bow Station and skirts the River Lee navigation for a short distance as it follows the line of the former St. Leonard Street. It then crosses Limehouse Cut and continues along what was Brunswick Road to East India Dock Road. A13. It passes under the A13 in another grade-separated junction, becoming the A102, and then enters the Blackwall Tunnel south of the River Thames. The ECR A102 skirts Tunnel Avenue and flies over Blackwall Lane A2203 and Woolwich Road A206 before climbing the hill towards the sun in the Sands Interchange, where it passes under Shooters Hill Road A2, A207 and becomes the Rochester Way Relief Road A2. It squeezes through the tight space between Rochester Way, the old A2 route, and Woolacombe Road before it ends at the Kidbrooke Interchange, where it connects to Kidbrooke Park Road A2213 or continues as the later section of the Rochester Way Relief Road built in the 1980s. History. See also, London Ringways. The ECR and the other roads planned in the 1960s for central London, which formed Ringway 1 of the London Ringways scheme, had developed from early schemes prior to the Second World War through Sir Patrick Abercrombie's County of London Plan, 1943, and Greater London Plan, 1944, to a 1960s Greater London Council GLC scheme that would have involved the construction of many miles of motorway standard roads across the city and demolition on a massive scale due to the huge construction costs and widespread public opposition. Most of the scheme was cancelled in 1973, and the ECR and the West Cross Route and Westway in West London were the only significant parts to be built at the northern end of the ECR. The unrealised plans would have seen it connect at Hackney Wick to the unbuilt North Cross Route, which would have run west across North London via Dalston, and also to the M11 motorway, which was originally planned to continue south from its current starting point at the North Circular Road A406 in South Woodford to join Ringway. One part of this plan was eventually achieved in a modified form when, in the 1990s, the A12 Hackney to M11 Link Road, or M11 Link Road, was constructed through Leighton, Leightonstone and Wanstead to connect to the ECR at Hackney Wick. This extension was designated as the A12 and required just the sort of controversial construction methods and wide-scale demolitions of residential areas that caused the 1960s schemes to be cancelled and provoked to the major M11 Link Road protest after the new road was built. The northern part of the ECR became the A12. Had the North Cross Route been built, incoming traffic from the M11 would have been able to continue west from Hackney Wick Junction on a motorway standard road past Dalston, Highbury, Camden Town, under West Hampstead to Kilburn, where a link to the M1 would have been built, and then west to Harlesden, where it would have connected with the West Cross Route, running south to connect with the A40, A4 and on to cross the Thames to connect with the South Cross Route. Also at Hackney Wick, a route was proposed running across Victoria Park to Bethnal Green. It would have then run over the region junction canal to finish at the Angel, Islington. Here it would have met the A1 road. It is probable that this road would have been named Eastway to form a pair with the Westway now, which performs a similar function from Paddington to White City and, in fact, a short section of road adjacent to the ECR north of the Hackney Wick junction does bear this name today at the southern end of the ECR. The plan was to connect it at Kidbrooke to the South Cross route running west across South London, the A2 heading east out of London and the A20 heading southeast out of London. In fact, a new dual-carriageway section of the A2 was constructed through Eltham to meet the ECR at Kidbrooke in the 1980s, providing an efficient route out of London in this direction, and the A20 passes only about 05 miles 080. Although it does not connect directly to the ECR and it was never upgraded to the motorway standard road that was intended without the construction of the other parts of the 1960s motorway plans, the context of the ECR has been lost in the subsequent road renumbering, and the only section of the East Cross route which continues to carry the name is the former northern motorway section of the route in Hackney Wick. Parts of the route, at the northern end between Hackney Wick and Old Ford and south of the river between the Blackwall Tunnel and the Sun in the Sands interchange, were previously classified as urban motorways, and given the designation A102M, the status was downgraded to a standard A road in 2000 when responsibility for trunk roads in Greater London was transferred from the Highways Agency to the Greater London Authority. See also Homes Before Roads References. Carrot Motorways, London, Hansard, 7 June 1967, retrieved 21 December 2012. External links. CBR Decalc East Cross Route. Pathetic Motorways. A102M East Cross Route. A102M Blackwall Tunnel Southern Approach Motorway Archive. A102M Hackney Wick. A102M Blackwall Tunnel Southern Approach. VE Motorways in the United Kingdom. Great Britain. M1 M2 M3 M4 M5 M6 M6 Toll. M8 M9 M11 M18 M20 M23 M25 M26 M27 M32 M40 M42 M45 M48 M49 M50 M53 M54 M55 M56 M57 M58 M60 M61 M62 M65 M66 M67 M69 M73 M74 M77 M80 M90 M180 M181 M271 M275 M602 M606 M621 M876 M898 A1 MA3 MA38 MA48 MA57 MA58 MA64 MA66 MA74 MA167 A194 MA308 MA329 MA404 MA601 MA627 MA823 M Northern Ireland M1 M2 M3 M5 M12 M22 A8 M4 M10 M41 M63 A18 MA40 MA41 MA102 MA6144 M Unbuilt M12 M15 M16 M31 M64 Proposed M4 Relief Road Related Articles. Highways England. Smart Motorway Category. Commons Coordinates, 51 degrees 32 minutes 14 seconds north 0 degrees 01, 32, W, 5,153,734 degrees north 002566 degree W, 5,153,734, 002566.